East Japan Railway announced it will shut down all train services in the metropolitan area from Saturday noon through Sunday noon due to Super Typhoon Hagibis. All Tokaido Shinkansen trains between Tokyo Station and Nagoya Station will be suspended throughout Saturday, according to Central Japan Railway. Private rail companies will follow, stopping their trains from Saturday afternoon till Sunday morning. The Tokyo Metropolitan Government will also suspend Toei bus services from Saturday 2 p.m. It is the first time the Metropolitan Government is taking such measure. People are urged to stay home or evacuate to emergency shelters this weekend.